the St. Joe River again. It's a beautiful morning. It's June something, 2020. And water temperature is 72.2 degrees. Air temperature is probably 65. And I'll show you what I'm looking at right now. I'll tell you what, it really doesn't get much better than that. So catfishing again. Catfishing's definitely got my bug this year. So I'm gonna be getting after it and doing some more cut bluegill out on the St. Joe River. And I decided to get out here extra early this morning. I left the house about 4:30, and we're gonna give it heck and hopefully put a big one on the boat for you. So stay tuned. I'm gonna get my baits out in this water, let them soak, and see what happens. Talk to you soon. Surely. Right. Go on a headpiece. Nice little 10-pound channel cat. That'll work. It's going in the pond. We got that one on a headpiece. Seems to be the only thing they're biting on today. I've had two fish on a headpiece and several hits, and one hit on a fillet, unlike the other day when fillet was a hot bait. So it changes on this river day to day. That's why I keep a variety out there. You just don't know what they want. So we're gonna put another headpiece on here and see what happens. Fish on.
catfish. Much bigger fish. Oh, fish on over there. Fish on over here.
Most of the fight's out of him sitting in a rod holder because I'm trying to reel in this stupid turtle. What do we got here? Looks good. The weight all spun up on itself. A bad little channel right here, probably go 12 pounds. Yeah, buddy, we'll take it. Board this fish. This fish will measure. This fish will measure 27 inches on the dot. That fish. Woo! Trying to get that hook out of you, brother. I ain't trying to mess around with you either. Oh, he's gonna bite that line. He's gonna bite that line. Look at that. Oh man, he's just barely hooked there. Oh, he got it. Oh, he unhooked himself. My man. That'll work. That fish is on there. They're swimming towards me. Swimming towards me. Now he knows he's hooked. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Gotta be a flathead. Wow, look at this. Wow, look at that, guys. What have we got here? Hey, this fish is no joke here. No joke. Fish ain't ready to be netted, but we gotta look at him. Man. Man. That's some good runs there.
What do we got here? Oh, big old channel. Big old channel. Got another one biting now. Boy, they're full energy. Boy, they're full energy right now. Get in here. There we go. Got him. Ugh. Yeah, buddy. That's what we after right there. That was a heck of a good fight. Heck of a good fight. My wire's here. It gets all crazy in my boat. Whether I was getting hit. Going down. We can mess around and get us another double. Look at the circle hooks, man. They really get in there. Let me see if my bait. There you go, boys. Let's board them. 29 incher. They're getting bigger. They're getting bigger. That'll work. That'll work. In there, look at this fish here. God, look at this fish. Here you go. Nice. 29, probably. Probably another 12, 13 pounder. Swimming right at me. This was on the body section. Oh, where it was, it just come off. Huh. That was odd. That was odd. A little bit of business here. Bigger fish. At least he acted like it. Looked bigger. That looks like a decent fish. That's a decent fish. That'll work. See if we can get him out of there. See if we can get him come up out of there. What do we got here? Channel? Yeah, big old fat channel. Big old fat channel. That's a nice fish right there. See if we can get him a net here so we can get a look at him. Flathead. That's it, flathead. That's why I pushed the biggest hard. Oh yeah, here we go, boys. That's a nice flathead right there. That's a nice fish. Look at that. Yep. That'll work. Nice. St. Joe River flathead. Let's get a measure on this guy. All right, he measures 29 and a half. This fish measures 29 and a half, and he weighs 13 pounds. All right. One last look at him. Nice fish right there. There he goes. Right back down. That'll work. these fish are full of fight today. Get in here, little guy. Last fish of the day right there. Going in to them. I tell you what, these hooks. Not let go of them right there. Here we go. Last fish of the day. This little river channel catfish.